Good morning, Los Angeles. This is the sound of KRAP, Middle of the Road Music of Robots Radio. And to get us off this morning, we're going to listen to the soft, safe sounds of Mr. Prissy Fay and his orchestra.
Cause this am the lightning bug, your pirate DJ. Bless my soul, you're all under the control of rock and roll. Get it, baby. You're gonna fall for this one, Turkey. This rock will roll you right on down the hill. Look out, Bill. This one's a scream, baby.
The story of the secret world war all began at dawn at Lawrence Milk's huge record warehouse in Polka Waltz, New Jersey.
Hello, Polka Waltz lovers. This is the Lightning Bug. One and a two and a go, go, go. The boys in the band are ready to blow.
On this bug is called rock and roll, brought to you by the Lightning Bug. Now, I command you to waltz over to the window, because I'm going to blow you away, just like my gang blew your square warehouse away, baby. It's time for you to drop out. Yeah! Yeah! Good day, Jive Davis. I'm beaming to you on this bug from my palace on the moon. Soon I will rule the earth, but you stand in the way of my plans, so I'm scratching all you square record kings. I command you to pick up that gun, Big Shot, because you're gonna help make me and my music number one with a bullet! Well, if it isn't the famous band leader, Mr. Scream Dorsey. Where do you think you're going, square hair? Off to the arrogant ballroom to play some more wimpy waltzes for a crowd of dippy debutantes? Well, think again, four ears, because you're going on a different trip, and so is the whole world. And you're listening to the crazy sound that's gonna do it! Don't you love it? Don't you want to tap your toes to it? But don't tap the brakes, because they don't work. There ain't nothing going to stop this music, mister. Because dig it, baby, my jive is going to drive you and your tribe right over the edge. Lightning bug, and my rock and roll invasion of Earth is underway. Look at them. They'll be rocked and rolled. They'll all shake and dance.
You're a genius, oh terrible master. There's no end to your evil.
And now I must split to Earth in my Rocket 88 and personally train willing slaves to spread my deadly music and enslave the Earth as I enslave the Moon. Pack all my disguises.
All of them?
You heard me, Mooney. All of them.
Come on out, willing slaves. Welcome to radio school.
You don't push.
Move it.
Say, where's the student union? Where's the co-eds you promised us?
Shut up and get inside.
Damn button.
Don't want you freshmen late for class.
This doesn't look like a night school.
It's night, ain't it?
Move it.
Where's the school ties and blazers?
Come on.
Where's the broadcasting equipment?
Boy, you got a bad speech impediment.
You're next.
Where's the boys' room? I gotta take a wicked piss.
No one leaves class.
Y'all better keep that crap in ya.
Why do you need our fingerprints? We're not criminals. We just want to learn to talk good on the radio and make big bucks.
You'll all be radio heroes soon. Just clam up, mush mouths, and listen to the boss in the chair.
What boss? Where?
Oh, you can't see me, can you? Well, that's the magic of radio, baby. Hey, hello, students. I'm the lightning bug. And welcome to the Lightning Bug School of Pirate Broadcasting. Not affiliated with those pirates at the Buggery School of Flycasting. You wimpy noodles will be given new voices and personalities through EST, Electronic Sensuality Transformation. I'm gonna turn you brown-shoed squares into disc jockeys, working for my secret broadcast cave. And now, your new IDs as DJs. You're the freeway freak.
No, you're electricity. I'm Ortho Wingnut from...
You were Ortho Wingnut. Now you're the freeway freak, the morning drive time DJ. You'll drive them crazy. And you, Turkey, you don't know disco from Crisco. But as Dr. Cool, they'll dance out of their pants to the sounds you send them. And you'll all get French jeans, out-of-sight salaries, and all the coffee and cigarettes you can drink. You'll be stars, and they won't even know who you are. You, dipstick stars, it makes me laugh. Take them to the secret broadcast cave and train them all to talk like me. Real sexy.
Come on, DJs.
Good.
Gentlemen, the purpose of this demonstration is to show you tight-assed blue noses on the Federal Culture Control the dangerous effects of this degenerate music. My name is Admiral Balsley of the J-Men. I'm turning it up, so hold on to your pants. Now watch that flask of my mother's milk as I slowly increase the volume. So-called music could turn our brains, like this milk, to cheese.
Morning, Los Angeles. This is the sound of KRAP, middle of the road music of robots radio. And to get us off this morning, we're going to listen to the soft, safe sounds of Mr. Prissy Fay and his orchestra.
Hello, Alex.
and make way, cause this am the lightning bug, your pirate DJ. Bless my soul, you're all under the control of rock and roll! Get it, baby!
What is this place?
You're in the secret broadcast cave, Commissioner. The big boss will be here soon, so keep your shite on.
Well, they often call me Speedo, but my real name is Lightning Bug.
Swell mask, boss.
What mask? Well, if it isn't the head of the Federal Cultural Control, Yank Smellfinger. Assholes like you have kept this country in a cultural straitjacket for years, and now you're in a straitjacket.
What are you?
I'm the lightning bug, baby, the boss man of the moon. And now, Commissioner, I'm going to put you under the spell of rock and roll, and you will help me with my plan to rule the airwaves, and then the earth.
Don't threaten me.
You pitiful button-down bureaucrat. Your worthless life is finally going to mean something. I'm going to collar you for a very special purpose. You see this teeny-weeny little invention of mine? I call it a transistor radio. A transistor, mister. Can you dig it? Ah! Looks harmless, doesn't it? But these cheap-looking little gimmicks are gonna destroy your so-called culture. Listen to that sound. You better get used to it, because you're gonna hear it everywhere, square nuts.
Nonsense.
Oh, yeah? Hook him up, boys. Isn't that a beauty? Goes great with basic black. I'm having millions of them built for me in Tokyo. We're gonna flood the world with them. Ah!
Good morning, Your Excrescency. These records show the purchase of transistors for your purposes. I've been able to buy control of the Pacific Miniature Parts Company. It'll be the perfect front to get these devices through customs.
Transistors, mister. Rock and roll, rock. Can you dig it?
This company is a large one?
The biggest in small parts. It has contacts to deliver parts from all the shipyards.
You have been well paid for your services, Mr. Williams. We do not need you any longer.
But, you can crawl on me anytime.
Get down. Don't ever squawk. Never more. This black bird will sting him. He'll be dead. All right. Bye-bye, blackmail.
Boss, how are you going to ship these little raiders to America?
This morning, we have already loaded this small freighter. What will happen is, it will be met somewhere in the salt waters of the Atlantic by a normal-sized submarine filled with our abnormal allies to deliver transistor radios to Los Angeles.
Hitler, he only had one ball. Now where's Los Angeles?
We don't know, sir. If it does not appear within an hour, I will assume my previous instructions were incorrect. And that we've mucked it up totally. Yes, excellently. But we must deliver these Tokyo transistors.
You're telling me. I shall wait until the Führer's little hands meet, and then we'll prepare our last resort.
I sent her for Oliver Brown. Land! We've sighted land!
Attention, crew. We seem to have made a little mistake. We're on the east coast instead of the west coast. All right, submarine heroes, prepare the torpedoes. We're going to blast our way through.
Number one tube, ready. Fire! Hitler again. Harder. Number two tube. Ready. Fire!
Had no balls at all.
Excellent singing.
Let me see.
Back
to Lima for the blast. On to L.A.
This is Admiral Balzi of the J-Men with an update on the secret world war presently being waged against our culture. With the latest report, here's the head of foreign operations, Fred Mala.
We're up against an organization so ruthless and so powerful, it's a wonder we're still alive to talk about it.
What have you found?
I've discovered a mystery involving international spies who will stop at nothing.
Indeed, a flood of senseless, sensual music has been drowning out every sensible speaker in the city. But our crappy Chris Popovers, our crafty cryptographers are working day and night to uncover some clue from this relentless flow of garbled gibberish.
I got a shimmy do say coming through.
Do run. What can that mean?
Do for Kaka.
Yeah, what else?
Kaka for L.A.
Good. What else you got?
For California.
Kaka for California. Now what do we got?
California, L.A.
We got do Kaka.
So look out, Lightning Bug, whoever you are, because our brave J-Men are in the field tracking you down with our newest secret weapon, the Rock and Roll Detector. Your stupid, rotten music is going to lead us right to you, wherever you are. We are overwhelmingly overconfident. We are overwhelmingly confident that our unrelentless efforts will bring this war, like the speech, to a just honorable conclusion. And thank you.
Okay, you can go whiz now, Admiral. We're off the air.
Over here, J-Girl. It seems to be getting louder. Ugly sound, isn't it? Uh-huh. Just look at the rock and roll detector. It's this way.
Admiral Balzi would be so proud of us, Lance. I think we finally discovered the Lightning Bug's Pirate Broadcast Center.
Yeah, we'll probably get a medal for this, Claire. The rock and roll's right here.
It is here, Jay Snoops.
The bug!
You can thank the rock and roll detector for leading you to your doom.
Thanks!
These tunnels connect with a subterranean lake, which I use to dispose of my enemies.
Eat hot bread!
Open the floodgates and drown the rats. We're gonna wash these J-Men out of our lair. Square nuts.
Come on, Claire. This whole hair suit's not vampirized.
If it gets wet, I'll be squeezed to death.
Don't you just love the sound of the ocean?
Nutty broad.
Look, Lance, there's the beach property I wanted to show you. It's beautiful, except at high tide.
I can't understand you. Speak up. You sound like you're gurgling. Agent Lance was what? He was...
What's the matter, Barton?
Lance, sir, he's all washed up. Oh, sorry, sir.
Never mind that. Look, get me Spike on the phone. He's a sharp agent. We'll appoint him.
Good idea, sir.
Hello, get me Agent Spike. He's doing a plumbing job for us at 14 Market Street.
What's that? Two rings, that's a secret code. Must be the chief. Three rings, this must be important. I better get it.
Hello, Spike. Huh? Guess who? It's the chief. And listen up, because this is the mission you've been waiting for. What do you say? Come on, say something, Spike. Say the secret word. What's the matter? You forgot it? So have I. Look, let's both look it up, then I'll call you back. And stay close to that phone.
Where's that? We have a problem in completing your call as dial. Please check the number and dial again, or ask your operator to help you. She'll get around to it as soon as she's good and ready.
Guess what? This is the Lightning Bug. You J-Jokers don't realize how serious I am. Well, stick around, Spike. Sooner or later, you'll get the point.
Phone's still busy, Chief. I guess Spike must have gotten really hung up on something.
Tell you what, Barton. I think it's time we called in the really big guns.
Well, I got a big gun, Chief. The girls love them, especially when you wear them under a tight suit.
I'm not talking about you, babyface. I'm talking about the Cape Madman. If we can get him here in time.
Is that madman on the loose again?
He's on a delicate peacekeeping mission in one of the hottest trouble spots on the map today. Sauteed Arabia.
There they are, dirty towel heads. Hey, yo!
Here now, what are you doing? Here on your side. We are with the UN.
UN, huh? I'll show you what we think of you one-worlders. Eat dirt, Bedouin punks. Uh-oh, more trouble. Off I go, wearing my tight pajamas, flying high. This is the life. Hey-o! Take this, dummy!
Goodness gracious!
This freak in the pajamas is psycho!
Shoot him! Shoot the white devil!
Feels good. A little lower and I'll be the Cape Madwoman.
He's flipped out!
Yeah, I'm flipped and you're out! Off I go, wearing my tight pajamas.
Hey, wait a minute, Chief. Are you sure he's on our side?
You bet, babyface. He was only a junior guard downstairs in the secret executive bathroom when he was recruited for special service by the godfather of the J-Men himself, J. Eager Believer.
Fear not. I am Shaboom.
My name is...
All is known to me. Your name is Billy Batchett. I've got a file on you upstairs in my office. That is why you are here.
Where are you coming from?
Out of the John, my son. I operate from down here in the Privy Council with my hand on the handle waiting. There's harm to be done. And it's to be your duty to see that the harmony continues even after my strong arms are gone.
My duty?
Yes, my son. All that is necessary is to repeat my code name. Shaboom. By its repetition, you will become the Caped Madman and take on all the vices of a J-Man of the Secret Service. S for sneaky. H for hateful. B for bigoted. O for obnoxious. Another O for double obnoxious. And M for mean. Now, you little twerp, repeat the code word and become the man everyone yearns to be, the Caped Madman.
Shaboom!
Shaboom! May the flush be with you!
This is Barton calling the Cape Madman. Detroit is under attack by illegal music. Get down and investigate.
It's the Cape Madman! That won't do any good. We've got to get out of here.
We can't take the car. The motor dropped the rod.
Let's drop it on his rod. That'll fix the Cape Madman. Untie it.
Where's that stupid music coming from? Aha, up there. Hey-o!
Come on, guys. This isn't the first engine we've lifted.
Aha! Where is it? Aha! Boy, that music stinks.
Now!
Huh? Trying to unload a Buick on me with a Chevy engine, huh? Try recalling this!
Whoa! Ah, you sadistic...
One down, two to go. Hey-o!
Oh, what are you doing? Put me down!
Meet you on the street, punk!
I'm getting out of here, me. Holy cow.
One more. Stop in the name of love.
He sees me. Oh, no. Oh, my.
Hey-o!
I can't wait. Elevator.
Going down. Cape Madman, everybody out.
Nice shoes. Where is the lightning bug? Talk or I'll talk.
I'll tell you anything. Only let me go.
All right. It's fun to abuse you. Let's go.
Slinky silk costume feels so good against my naked body. And this will mean curtains for the Cape Madman.
Smell finger here, Mr. Lightning Bug.
Ah, my faithful square nuts. You're just in time to see this horrible new weapon that just arrived from the moon.
Looks like a bad case of the crabs, boss.
That's not funny. But the joke this time is going to be on the Cape Madman. And all because of this. Ah, an incredible stereo system that I specially designed to melt minds and walls. I call it a hot rock machine, and you'll see how hot the rocks are going to be at the secret broadcast cave this afternoon. I'm arranging a command performance for our friend, the Cape Crackpot. That squealer Orange will be sure to lead him there.
Come on, come on, keep moving. What's the matter?
I don't like this.
Go ahead.
Okay, I'd feel a lot better if you're still a Cape Madman. You sure got a lot shorter when you said that magic word. What's your secret? Elevator boots?
Quiet, I've got a gun.
The Cape Madman doesn't need a gun, you little poopy butt.
Shut up, Owens, or I'll blow another hole in your head.
All right, all right.
Hello, boy. Come on in. Let me fix you a drink. A nice double for you, Owens, you double-crosser. And for the shrimp, a cocktail. But just not drunk. Isn't that the pits? What's the matter, Pee-wee? Forget the magic word.
Shaboom!
So you're the lightning bug.
Oh, you noticed. And there's no mistaking you, Bullet Breath. Real camp.
Yes, but I don't believe you expected me.
On the contrary, Cape Madman. Didn't you enjoy my little floor show?
Well, you lousy hood.
You fool. Huh? With my advanced technological know-how and a degree in communications from the Lightning Bug School of Broadcasting, I'll soon be the boss jock of the world. Ah! Looks like I've turned the tables on you, Madman.
Right now, square nuts, turn on the machine and blast it with a sound that's gonna burn him down. Here it comes, Madman. Hot rock from your old friend, Uncle Melody. Stinking music seems to be coming through this itty-bitty wire.
That's what they
but that's
say.
Impossible. Huh? Holy hot sauce, somebody threw up in the cave!
Louder! Louder!
Is this a cave or a grave? Uh-oh! I'm out of magic words! Hey-o!
What beautiful roses!
We're in mourning as a witness to the death of the Cape Madman, who recently lost his life.
Cape Madman?
The Cape Madman should have a statue to his life.
Here's a statue already, perhaps against his will. That must be the men from the Inhumane Society. Excuse me.
I hope I don't mislead it to Beaver.
Right this way. Put it here, please. Now, if you bums will get out of here.
Blow it out your shorts, needle nose.
Nice little doggy. As you can see, gentlemen, this doggy, like many of our citizens, is in deep shock because I've purposely exposed him to massive doses of rock and roll. Gentlemen, the principle of my machine is to generate a continuous wave of schmaltzy waltz-time music which could result in the resuscitation of our people who are currently being rocked to death. Now we attach these little speakers to his tiny marbles. Of course, if the little son of a bitch has been rocked or rolled too long, I cannot expect success.
It's not quite ridiculous, of course.
This experiment is very abstract. I do not understand this experiment.
His eyes are open.
Square music. This is just the weapon we J-Men need to combat this menace.
It's unbelievable.
I don't believe it.
J-Men, I believe the experiment is a success.
It's wonderful, a miracle. The mists are clearing away, Mr. J-Man, and I see for you a life of tax-free luxury and elegant uptown living. If you comply with our wishes.
In other words, you want me to sell my country's secret plans to combat this rotten rock menace? Well, you can eat worms and die, sister. I'm a J-Man, so...
You
use harsh terms, Mr. Burns. Nothing has been said of bribery. But that's not a bad idea. And if I'm not mistaken, wouldn't that mean for you to render us a slight service? for which we are willing to pay.
I'm going to have you wrapped in a U.S. flag and burned personally by the president in high-octane American gasoline.
That is a fine patriotic plan, Mr. Burns. It is, however, not what I see coming up at the moment.
Ow! Rubber spider venom! That's not fair.
Yes?
J-Man, slave code to meet his new partner.
Send him in. His partner, Burns, was just killed by a black widow.
Intermarriage is difficult.
How's it hanging, Coat?
Doesn't right.
Meet Juicy Withers, one of my bedtime regulars. She's recovering from a bad whipping I gave her.
Hello, Miss Withers.
How do you do it? This chick expects great things from you.
We heard the report of your partner's sudden expiration.
It was a wonderful drunk. Would swallow a pitcher of beer.
Why, I've got a pitcher of beer. Come on.
See you later. Take my car. You can sit on the shift.
This is a good one, boys. Real catchy. Now listen up. If we can force everyone to listen to good music like this, we'll be able to defeat this rock and roll invasion in no time. Hold it. Clang, call the Golden Dragon and have them heat the Mandarin breakfast I ordered.
Yeah.
Now we'll write down the places where the records will play.
Places, huh?
Four Mandarin breakfast to go.
That'll be easy.
Shut up. Okay. Here's where we'll kick it off. Elevators, banks, dentists, and massage parlors across America.
Elevators, massage parlors.
This'll keep our people calm, safe, and happy.
So here's your daily dose of government-approved tunes from MUSAC, the Military Underground Sugared Airwaves Command. Today, we have a special...
Sugary music, brother.
I told you they'd be jamming us.
But Sambra, how can we prevent this music from being broadcasted?
What the frame was that?
Leave, it's the lightning bug from the moon.
We won't get to see the new disguise.
Come on, you know the rules.
L for lightning. Roll up the rug. We're rocking and rolling, because here comes the bug.
Look at your boobs. Now look at me. The lightning bug says take five giant steps forward.
What a wonderful disguise, LB. Do you bring us a message?
I grow impotent, Sambra. This Muzak that they play endangers my monstrous plan for world conquest. We'll send out our rock and roll robots while I bomb this Muzak back to the Stone's Age.
Excellent plan, oh boss man. Now here's some smoke in your face to put you back into space.
You send me, baby.
Will Dr. Phil please report to the Rock and Roll Victims Treatment Center? Dr. Phil, to therapy, please.
Hi, y'all. Wanna screw a man with nuts of steel?
Oh.
Oh, well, nobody loves the metal man. Hello, rock and roll victims. Time for your final dose of R&R.
No, no, no more rock and roll, please.
Here's the heavy metal sound that's going to put you underground.
I feel like a king in my flying wing.
Did you accomplish what you wished, Master?
Yes, I got my head into this helmet. And now I'm ready to blow up the J-Man's new sack center.
We need more top 10 records, sire.
Of course, my faithful worm. I'll get you everything you need because we're going to totally annihilate their counteroffensive with my top 10 ton torpedo. It'll be the biggest smash this country's ever seen, if you know what I mean.
No.
And I'm certainly glad that you don't. You know, Worm Breath, this isn't the kind of day that I normally take out the wing and bomb people, but it's my job. You know what I mean? Besides, it's the only time I get to wear my Darth Vader costume. Prepare the radio for my pirate broadcast. Hello, folks. This is the bug, you dug? I mean, you dig? Yeah, I'm the lightning. And here's a hit that's frightening. And I'm dedicated to those beanbags working at the J-Man's new sack command. Here comes the song, and you'll soon be gone. It's gonna be a smash. Be over in a flash. So long, trash.
Hey, what? That sound.
What is that thing?
Ooh. Oh my
God, it's an all-electric house.
Those J-men are inside. I'm gonna get them.
No, don't.
Oh, I'm going. Stop.
The music is killing me.
Poor Corporal Lou. It's gonna be a terrible shock when I report this to General Electric.
Turn that thing on, sweetheart.
Keep your shirt on, Steve.
Attention, J-Men. This is the Chief. The Federal MUSAC Center was destroyed this evening by deadly electrical music. In response, our top military brass brains are now in an all-night session working on a counterattack. That is all.
Yeah, at this time, I don't think we should question the National Guard as to whether bombs should be used.
Yeah, the bombing by the Guard, as well as chemicals, could be in this game of war.
I'm supported by the far right. Big business on the right would love to sell us chemicals.
Oh, this bullshit is getting us nowhere.
Right.
These sessions are deadlier than any of the weapons we're talking about. Frank, let's get something going. Let's get some J-girls over. I'll go phone that blonde fox. What's her name? Juicy, that's... Oh, no. The Chief's locked us in and I didn't bring my blankie.
How do you do? You come to Sambra to learn of the future?
We're interested in this ass, not the future.
I'll handle this, Miss Withers. I was wondering if a witch like you could give me a secret word that would turn me into a superhero like him, so I could wipe out this rock and roll.
I'm afraid you're just not the type. I'm sorry.
I think you charge too much.
I suggest you dye your underwear and learn to live within your limitations.
Up yours.
Bitch, I told you this was an asinine idea, but would you listen to me? No.
Oh, can it, Juicy?
That was too close for comfort. I'd better slip out of this girdle and catch the bug. Come for the moon, you'll be here.
She's burning oil.
Welcome, old lightning bug.
Take 8 giant steps forward.
Master, your illegal broadcasts of rock and roll are not enough to destroy America. Look at the headlines.
Yanks whip pirates. I see what you mean. Then it's time for my other secret weapon. Drugs. Yes, the bugs and the drugs. My boys will cop the weed we need, and soon the world will go to pot.
Are you ready to make that deal, Chic Dip?
I don't know. I don't believe our people's hash oil should be exported, white man. You honkies don't know how powerful it is. One puff can hit you like a hammer.
Oh! We'll get your hash oil now. Try to keep your stash to yourself. Well, put that in your pipe and smoke it. Oh, I love these convertible sofas. Stay high. The hash oil is ours, Marshal von Bumbler.
I know, Mueller. We were down here getting stoned, and we heard everything the Sheik said. How about that?
Gotta hang on to this dino roach.
Come on, we contact the castle and get the hash oil to America before the verblunder the J-Men find out.
Two secret J-Men to see you, Governor?
Touch your head. Governor Lacan, what we have to say is private.
Wait in the damn hall.
Okay, I can listen through the door anyway, dummy.
My name is Pierre Durand. I am a French pederast.
And you?
My friend prefers to be known only as Spicewater.
Spicewater?
Don't you just love his tight noga drag?
Who does your leather hair?
I've traced the source of contraband hash oil movements to this island. I'm convinced it's being shipped to America under orders from a hooded hood called the Lightning Bug.
Oh, gentlemen, this is incredible. Do you realize how butch you two look together?
We are even prepared to prove that some of your troops are growing marijuana in window boxes.
Marijuana?
Tough guys, huh? We'll see how tough they are.
How do you like this beat? Fine, butter.
I love your lashes.
Turn around, I'll give you the back beat.
But I hate your taste in music.
Oh! Different strokes, four different folks.
Release him. Welcome, Speischwater, to the hot Hitler disco, where the beat never gestapos. And listen, if we can't spring some info from you, we make you listen to Donna Summer all winter, till you fall.
Oh, anything but that, fiend.
Now, will you admit you're just a smart-ass agent for the United States, Jimmy?
No.
Get his hairdresser, Duran.
Travel, mein Schwein.
Oh, now we see if this hairdresser's really his best friend. Touch your hair. Hey, Counter Durand, do you want to watch or recover your friend's neck with hickeys?
Tell him nothing, Durand.
All right. We're assigning you the pleasant duty of blow-drying his head away, or we put your nuts in curlers. What do you say, frog face?
You see my position.
You will get a firing squad ready. Touch your head.
Do you want to blow your nose? Okay. Firing squad, get loaded. It's a shame, but it's his ass or mine. Fire!
Even less J-Man to bug the bug.
Easy, man. Don't mess his hair. I spent hours on it. Open your eyes, Sleeping Beauty.
Careful.
I'm sorry that I had to tie your hands, but my hands were tied.
I realize that. Some of your men shot so close, I thought it would crap.
I heard you fart.
Did you arrange for my passage to America?
Yes. You will be airmailed into Lisbon. Then you'll be flown no frills to New York, where you'll be placed in a box marked poisonous reptiles and snake your way across the country to a fantastic, fun-filled debriefing date with veteran J-Man Admiral Balzi, your Beverly Hills host in fabulous Los Angeles!
Oh, these rock and roll demonstrations are killing me.
Oh. Admiral Balzi, it's Spicewater. Swatty, where's your tight uniform?
Careful, my lip gloss.
Get your hands off me, Miss Fluffinfold. Excuse my secretary, but we all heard about your close encounter at the castle. What's the latest dope?
They do call it dope. I brought some of it here with me in this very briefcase. I traced it to an abandoned warehouse in Downey. I was being closely followed by one of the bug's men, but I pretended not to notice him. I couldn't hear anything because of my close-fitting helmet. But I could observe clearly that the bug's men were pressing the hash oil into bricks, which they obviously planned to throw at the police.
We need protection from this evil. I think I'd better send out absolutely every operative in my department.
Right, sir.
I want to take you, child, and hold you in the midnight hour. Well, my man, with a cooking can, get any high-octane marijuana from this crude hash oil?
Yes, sir. With the Arab's aid, I was free to devise a new and more sinister process. And we'll soon have enough reefer for any purpose.
Good. Then we can continue to roll them into little cigarettes and pass them out to the students forever.
Bug, Mr. Lightning Bug, sir, we've got a problem.
What are you doing here, goon?
I waited at the giveaway car at the university to hand out joints, but the cops came out. Professors, radicals, and the girls were digging and getting off, but I had to beat it.
If you continue to beat it, you'll go blind, goon. So the cops are giving us the bird, huh? Well, we've got a little bird of our own. He'll get us back on campus, and then I can get back to the moon. Where's my Italian disguise?
Hey, Officer Geek. You like to have a sex with my bird Beaky again today, huh?
No, not today, Tony.
Aw, come on. Don't you love this little pecker anymore? I love you. A bushel and a peck. A pecker every neck I'll do.
Ouch!
But Officer Geek, Beaker tells me you're some great animal lover. You tired of pulling my little brand? What do you want, a police dog?
All right, move on.
All right, boss, all right. Come here, Beaker, come here. Officer Geek, no love you no more.
Beaker and Geeky, we're sweethearts.
Yeah, come on.
Come on, man. Get those reapers on campus before the big game. Come on! Come on!
All right, all right. Great work, Lightning Bug. We'll see that everything's moving according to plan.
Go to it, boys.
Shorty, this is Sombra. Move in. We can't hear. Closer.
Okay, I'm moving. Can I help you?
Uh-huh. Look, was this cigarette made here?
Oh, this isn't a cigarette. Looks like some kind of weed.
We're finding these strange butts all over the campuses. Can you tell me what it is?
Hashish! Worth $1,000.
Hashish, flower power, eh? We know where to look next.
El Bug's Flower Shop. And there were potted plants in the window. This could be the place.
May I help you, miss?
I'm from the local J-Man's office. I have some hash extract. We're trying to identify in a marijuana investigation.
Uh-oh. I'm sorry, miss. I'm afraid I won't be able to help you.
Oh!
Holy shit, that's expensive stuff!
I see you do know the price of getting stoned.
You fooled me all right, but it isn't going to do any good. Get in there, clumsy bimbo. Who's going to clean this up? People be tracking hash all around here all day.
Okay, this is your last chance to talk.
All right, I'll tell you everything. What do you want to know?
So you won't talk, eh? Start the machine.
You beast! What do you want? Code names, passwords, my phone number?
Still won't talk, huh? Look at that blade, baby. It slices, dices, peels, grates, and chops.
But I'll talk. Look, untie me. I'll write it all down.
That was your last chance, sister. That's what they get when they won't talk. I'd better phone the bug and let him know. What's the area code for the moon?
No more Mr. Nice Guy. Now's the time to end this annoying interference by myself. Send off the hash missile. We've got the kids hooked. Now, we'll bomb all of L.A. Everything starts there. It might as well end there.
Calling J-Man King. Calling J-Man King. Hash missile sighted. Target Los Angeles. Disregard personal feelings about the city and intercept.
A jet-propelled joint. This is my chance to use the Atom Jacket. Hope my tailor didn't forget the lead lining. Ah, there it is now. Let's see, I'd better duck back in that alley. Yeah, gonna have me some fun tonight. I love the fake smell of real Nogide. This special mask should protect me from the smog. Now, Rocket Jock's rules of order. Look both ways before taking off. All clear. Now, let's see. I want to turn on. I want to go up. And I want to go fast. I hope this works, or I'll run into my car. Oh, my God! I'm flying! Hope I don't get airsick. If I heave in this helmet, I'll drown. Uh-oh, better not get too close. That's a 10-kilo warhead. Twinkle, twinkle, hash hit missile. You are no match for my ray pistol. Wow, what a hit of hash. I'm crashing. Whoa. Oh, wow, lucky.
Are you the automatic pilot I ordered?
No way. I'm blind as a bat in this bucket. But say, cutie, this high won't last forever. What do you say we go down together?
Oh, no, die, Chrome Dome.
Hey, there goes a nice pair in a chute. Whoa. This hash makes me feel like I'm flying. What a trip. Boy, am I hungry.
This meeting is now called to order, J-Man. As you know, we've selected J-Man King to combat this rock and roll and drug conspiracy.
Here's my plan to force the bug's extermination. Professional rock and drug hunters must be commissioned to annihilate these pirate broadcasters and dope smugglers once and for all. We'll call it Operation Interrupt. And we'll use our very best J-Men to guarantee its success. The air assault against the dope fiends will be led by our flying ace in the hole. Yes, we're putting our Duke up. He knows how to handle any John or Jane who's driving around with a roach in their roadster. And our rock and roll attacks will be coordinated by our new commissioner of culture, Puke Earwax. He knows that the bug's pirate station could be hidden in the innocent-looking farmhouse. The suspiciously innocuous orphanage. The inconspicuous summer house.
Whatever the cost, we'll stop him. Underwater. On the water. And using our most sophisticated weaponry, in the air and on the ground, we'll blast this menace off its tracks. Our fearless J-men will deliver our message to the enemy's doorstep. There'll be no place to hide, no door too sturdy.
Oy.
And as a last resort, we'll defoliate every forest and park and incinerate every private garden, balcony, and window box to assure us that this marijuana menace will never take root here again.
Well, looks like we finally got everything under control at last, Barton.
Right, Chief.
Sure, it was expensive. Billions of dollars worth of land, vehicles, and structures destroyed. And thousands of so-called innocent victims.
But it was worth it, Chief.
You bet.
Because now we can sit back, put up our feet, and relax.
I'll get it, Chief.
You certainly will, Barton.
J-Man Barton here. Identify yourself.
I have access to plans that the United States J-Men must see. I'm a Tibetan scientist phoning from the moon. That's why the reception is bad.
Kind of a crank call, Chief. Yeah, buddy. Go on.
The fiend behind this plot is an Aryan. I was kidnapped by this man, and I had to teach him all I know. He made me tell everything, and...
Aha! Making personal calls on my line?
A lightning bug.
The lightning strikes! Now that you're dead, your usefulness to me is ended. But I'll keep your shoes.
Hello, hello. Hello. Hey, Chief. I think we were cut off.
Whoa. Cut off? Give me that phone.
Hello, operator. Listen, we were just cut off in the midst of a hot tip. I want to make sure we weren't charged for that call. Hey, wait a minute. Something wrong with this phone.
Barton, what do you think?
I don't think, Chief. That's why I'm a J-man.
Good thinking.
Thank you, Chief.
What was that tip?
Oh, it was nothing. That kook just said something about aliens being behind the whole thing.
Aliens? Sure. Listen, Mexicans and Canadians are always a problem. Next thing you know, they're going to be blaming it on little guys in shiny suits from outer space.
Luna, aren't we supposed to be on the ground by now?
Yes, man, dog, but we can't find a place to park.
There's a nice spot. Hang a right.
Hey, this place looks like the moon before we developed it.
We'll buy a lot here after the war.
Here we go. Hang on to your moon rocks.
Nice landing, Luna. Well, that flight went well. Take out the hash gas.
Yes, sir.
We'll double park next to the ship. Hey, you arrived just in time, Moondog. The J-Men got us stuck in a drug traffic jam, and we need something new to fry their brains, eh?
We got just what you expected. Help us transfer to the truck quickly. We've got to unload this hash gas before they ticket us. It's a 10-minute zern.
Ain't that Leonard Nimoy?
I don't know. Can't see his ears.
Calling the bug! Oh, evil one, the hash gas has landed. We have taken a giant step for all moonkind.
There's Los Angeles, where the air is so bad, they'll never know we're polluting them with hash gas. And mixed with the power of pop music and pot, you'll finally enslave them, oh horrible dictator.
Prepare the earth hostages for my pleasure.
Yes, you bug shit. The old man is in the hash can.
Then hash him. And the girls next. I love what hash gas does to earthlings, especially the girls.
You heartless devil!
That's me, all right. Gas him. Ha ha! It's Primo Lunanese!
You beast!
Now watch carefully, my dear, as your father's entire lifestyle changes before your very eyes.
You evil monster, you're killing him!
Only part of him.
Daddy, oh my God, his eyes are glazed, his tie is shrunk.
Principal straight sucker.
No school today, we're playing with our peepees.
A famous high school disciplinarian, now a burned-out shuffling hash head.
Yes, master. My head is full of hash. My ears are full of music. Feeling good.
Excellent. And even now, my agents on Earth are passing out the gas.
Moon agents passing out the gas.
How you doing, J-Cap? Have a cigar.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that's good. Dropping out.
Oh, boy, my daily dose of J-Man Musak. Louis Primo and the Maui Wowies. Never heard of them. Wow! Hawaii, goodbye!
It's not something you eat, Admiral Ballsy. Can you dig it?
I dig you.
This is the lightning bug speaking, calling the tune from the moon, and we're gonna enslave you.
Far out.
Have you any defenses left?
A secret missile in the research lab.
Fine. I'll send a robot to take care of it. Here, Mark Bane's having a little whip on me.
Admiral Ballsy! Admiral Ballsy!
Oh! What happened to you, sir?
Piss off.
He looks like he's been drugged.
He's been hashed. Admiral Ballsy, you've got to remember, what did that madman want from you?
Why don't you squares just cool it? I only hipped him to our secret missile lab in town.
Oh, my God. I hope I can warn them in time.
Oh, dog. Bug here.
Nice customer.
Thanks. Look, these dirty earth clods are working on a bomb to blow my ass off. Send R2 to screw you down to the lab.
Got him there already.
I hid the robot in a corner.
Aye, toots. Chief wants to know how the secret bomb's coming, Professor.
It's a secret, J-Man.
Okay, I'll just snoop around then.
Here we go.
The COVID machine's moving
right now. Holy Hoover.
No way, fight me. I want the bomb.
How about speaking?
No. I want that bomb and no trouble. Tell me where it is, phone me.
Oh, this COVID's too strong.
Look out. How can I help?
French gets him hair net, it'll short him out.
Can't I just pour a Coke on his joint?
No Coke, give me the bomb.
Professor, give us a hand with this tin can.
Coke and rain may rust my brain, but it will never hurt me.
Push him back, push him back.
Way back. I thought a switch missed.
Okay. There.
So long, Tin Man. We're moving this entire operation to the defense dungeon.
For me. Why are you only the poor dog?
The defense dungeon, huh?
Got a little surprise for you, Juicy.
Yeah, what is this?
It's a dildonator, and it'll activate our new anti-bug bomb.
It works.
Yeah, it'll blow that lousy lightning to smithereens. So let's go. We're supposed to meet Admiral Ballsy at the defense dungeon. Put it in a safe place, honey, till we get there.
Calling J-Man Kink, UFO sighted in vicinity of defense dungeon. Please investigate.
Let's see. There it is. Aha! Faulty muffler. Naughty, naughty, bat polluter, bring you down with my rancher.
What's that, a flat?
We're in mean heat, sir. Prepare to crash.
How do you prepare for a crash?
Hope I can stop this suit in time. Oh, my arches. Hey there, rocket jockey. Sorry I had to bring it down, but your catalytic converter isn't working. Say, aren't you Leonard Nimoy?
I'm the bugs man from the moon.
The moon? The lightning bug's based on the moon?
Yeah, I think. And we're gonna steal your bomb.
That's what you think, Moon Goon. I'm gonna tell the chief. Let's see. On, up, and super fast. Where's my springboard? Ah, there it is. Oh, my shoes are on fire!
Huh? Ah, sleeve juicy.
Brought the dildonator for the weapon.
That means you're ready to blow up the bug.
We'll install it later. Better go move the rocket now. Is it ready to go?
All except the tail assembly. We'll pack it later.
Well, hurry with it. We'll get a piece of tail in the back while you're finishing.
Remember, you bomb the snatch. Snatch the bomb, and the other guys in a robot will take care of any J-Man to drop in.
Yeah, gotcha.
Red alert, red alert. This is the chief. All J-men report immediately to defense dungeon. Prepare for combat. That is all. That's enough.
I'll be glad to get out of here.
This cave is rather confining.
You'll get used to it.
Oh, no, bug thugs.
Tie him up.
Wait a minute, fellas. Don't forget you're talking to Sleeve.
Swell cave. When a war is over, this will make a great pickup bar. Uh-oh.
Put him up, Bug Slug.
Roll with this rock, Lone Star! Ow! Must be happy hour.
Swinging single, huh? Hey, can I buy you a round, big boy?
Uh-oh, here comes a landing. Oh, there goes another new pair of shoes.
My beautiful bomb!
I smell the blood of a J-Man bomb.
Uh-oh, an enraged water heater.
I don't want to dance with you. My own partner.
Son of a wild pick this.
I'll just leap on this creep.
Did you hear the one about the robot and the pole?
Seriously, King, I am programmed to kill you. No bad bullet, eh? You've got an honest face.
Look out! Pull your tail, Coach!
And the feisty metal band is up against the wall. And the rest of the helmet. And a terrific length of the back of the neck.
Die, dirty J-Man! Dirty moon goon, take this!
He's down for the count. He was no match for the Jam Slam. Looks like King's career will be cut short.
Hey, you dance pretty good.
Hey, here's a new step for you, Lone Star. Get down!
My knee! The gun, Juicy, get the gun! Shoot him! Shoot him, Juicy!
I got it!
Together! Him, not me!
Oh, shit!
Me what? It what? She what? They what?
He, she, they, it what, Barton?
Admiral Balsey's in the hospital with a concussion.
Yes?
Colonel Kink was decapitated by a robot.
Go on.
Sleeve Coat was shot to death accidentally by one of our own female agents.
And?
And the Lightning Bugs thugs got away with a rocket bomb we were going to use to blow up the moon.
Win some, lose some.
Yes, sir.
Barton? There is nobody left but us. And we have got to get our heads together.
Oh, Barton, sit down.
So they stole our rocket bomb for the moon, huh? Well, we're gonna have to blast them out the old way. Rosemary, get me the Navy. Step on it.
To all the ships at sea and on the land, this is a directive from the chief of the frightened J-Men. We are at war with the moon. Look to the sky and fire when you see the white of its eye. Good luck.
Fire when ready.
Fire. Let's see. P-H-Y-R.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
These squares are trying to kill us. Turn on my giant hi-fi and we'll rock them down in an hour. Aim it at New York. Watch the Big Apple turn over.
This is the mayor of New York City. We are under rock attack by hideous new waves of music from the moon. All residents are requested to flee mindlessly, while members of the police and fire departments will assemble in their union halls for contract negotiations. This is a record.
And the mayor, city's first citizen. First citizen out of the city. I can be the mayor of New Jersey, Atlantic City.
I don't care.
What's that? Oh my God, I guess I could want to be the mayor of Atlantis.
Just look at the power of my amp. I built it from a kit. Turn it up. All the way to 10.
That's a lot of electricity.
Are you questioning my power, Mooney?
But, Buggy, you'll be able to build the tubes and blow our ass to Mars.
Turn it up, I said. It's happening.
Oh.
I love it! That's rock and roll! Get it up! Bruce.
What's your math? The moon is being destroyed.
You don't know good music when you hear it. All right, more. Kick out the jam.
All over now. Moon base has been destroyed, taking the lightning bug and all his henchmen with it. And New York City has been wiped off the face of the earth. A double victory.
That's super, Chief. But look at all the men that we lost. The Cape Madman, Rocket Jock, Spike, Sleeve Coat, the Lone Star, and Claire and Lance.
Lost?
Chief, are you all right?
Of course I'm all right, Barton. And so are they.
But, Chief, that's impossible.
Barton, haven't you learned anything from this?
J-men know how to survive. We're invincible. And what's the secret? Flexibility. When we get in a really tight spot, Barton, we don't resist. We just go with it. That's what we're going to do.
Jay, man. Forever, Chief.
Lucky. We'll be right back.
Or is it, J-Men?